Hi students, it's Shayna from EspressoEnglish.net, and today we're going to do a quick vocabulary with pictures lesson on musical instruments. Did you know that learning words with pictures actually helps you remember them better? It's true. Seeing an image helps the words stay in your memory better. And also, that way, you'll associate the thing directly with the English word, without having to think of the word in your own language first and then translate it into English. That's why I also use lots of pictures inside my Vocabulary Builder courses, which will teach you more than 1,000 useful English words in just 30 days. Click on the link in the video description for more information about the Vocabulary Builder courses. There are 2 levels, and when you join them both, you get a discount. All right, are you ready to learn some musical instruments? Make sure to repeat the word after me to practice the pronunciation. There are 3 basic types of musical instruments. Percussion instruments are the ones you hit, for example, drums, cymbal, tambourine, triangle, xylophone, bells, chimes. Another type is wind instruments. These are instruments you blow into. For example, trumpet, flute, clarinet, trombone, saxophone, harmonica, tuba. Finally, we have string instruments. These make sound when we touch or vibrate the strings. For example, guitar, harp, violin, cello, bass. And of course, there are many, many more types of instruments within these categories in different countries and cultures. Some instruments play the melody. That's the main sound of the music. Other instruments play the harmony. That refers to the notes that complement the melody. The percussion instruments keep the beat. That means the rhythm. A group of people playing all the different kinds of instruments together is called an orchestra. And the person leading and directing the orchestra is called the conductor. When they play music in public, the event is called a concert. Orchestras typically perform classical or theatrical music. When it comes to more modern music or popular music, then the group of musicians is called a band. When a singer or band plays music in public, it can be called a concert or a show. Musicians who are not yet very famous play gigs. A gig is a slang word for a small performance. Bands also record albums, which are collections of songs. Each song on the album can be called a track, and the words to the songs are called the lyrics. A collection of music that was used in a movie is called the movie soundtrack. Finally, if a song becomes very popular and famous, it is called a hit. Before we finish up this lesson, let me clarify a common mistake, confusing the words music and song. Music refers to the category in general, and song refers to one specific piece of music. For example, I like pop music. That's pop music in general. Michael Jackson's music is famous throughout the world. Again, music refers to Michael Jackson's music in general. Thriller is a song by Michael Jackson. Beat It and Smooth Criminal are 2 more songs. Again, we say songs because they're specific pieces of music. The word music is uncountable and song is countable. You can say, these are my 2 favorite songs. But it's incorrect to say, these are my 2 favorite musics because music cannot be plural. So, do you play any musical instruments? What's your favorite instrument to listen to? Try using a couple of today's vocabulary words in your own sentences. And remember to come join my Vocabulary Builder courses if you want to learn tons of useful words in just a few minutes a day. Thanks for watching today's video, and I'll talk to you in the next one.